Day. I really do this shit from my heart, you know what I'm saying? Like, and to tell you the truth, I could be a lot of different places tonight, you know what I'm saying? But it's great to feel the energy from the people, you know what I'm saying? And I do it for y'all at the end of the day. All my words on that. You know what I'm saying? So long as you got a nigga like me rocking, you got a representative out there, you heard?
Okay.
And this song is dedicated to people who feel like I feel. Drop that. Most critics wanna call me nostalgic. Maybe it's true, that defines my style is. But why should it matter if I fuck with a stylist? It doesn't take away from my lyrical prowess. It's no, we all know that match up. But that don't mean I gotta rap over that fucking match up. Everything with my fans, that's just something I don't do. Can you blame me? My past was the corner stone, so those corner bodegas. Cause all the business that I do when I'm recording my things. But don't ever pigeonhole, my music's original and not as bright from my heart. Whenever I my niggas know I ain't stuck in the past, but I ain't switching up my phone for no fucking cat. Because the market's so fickle when the punches don't last, and he can't understand what I punch in my past. That's why. Maybe not labels that make me pop, but I wear do rags and walk with a crazy pop. Yo, y'all gotta understand I'm coming from with this shit. And some say that I'm stuck in the 90s. But this era really doesn't define me. Okay, people, let me pose some questions. What if I show my wardrobe to exit? Do I have the day clothes, ready clothes, and fresh things? Would you really believe that my flow's impressive? How about I blend electro, rock music, and techno? Nothing that's retro. It's just about my lyrics, cause executives say so. And would you be a fan and not really be the best?
No.
What if I'm emo, Uber, or hipster? Singing all of my songs, all tune it up. It's just that I'm bored with that hip hop. I got it mixed up. See, the truth is, this shit is amusing. People say they got it like that, but really cool. And I don't understand why they always ask my music. Cause for the part of time, they were all fucking woo shit. Hey yo, maybe not. They put the baby pop, but I wear two rags and walk with a crazy pop. Yo, I get criticized, yo, for the way I dress this shit. That shit is sad, yo. It's crazy. Listen, yo, listen, listen. I know it's almost 2010, but the money's spent marketing the artists in the game is so funny. Your buddies in some office, they ain't really looking comfy. And Melky takes over this idiot thing, I must be it. Well, I gotta be in it too. Can I be like myself? Bottom line, I don't fit the shoe. I don't belong on my feet. And I ain't being cynical. All I want is acceptance, but you're so critical. And I don't understand why must I be another man just to get your applause on the balls that I but I ain't upset, angry or mad. You hate me, I'm glad. But all I see lately is bad. And I'm sorry if I'm not what you want me to be. And I'm comfortable with my own skin. And lucky for me, there were millions who understand. And simply love me for me. Sometimes I just think that it wasn't to be. That's why. If you feel all the trouble, raise your hands there, please. Maybe not. Labels that make me pop. But I wear two rags and walk with a crazy pop. Man, yo, y'all don't even understand. Did I go through behind the scenes for this shit? And so I'm saying I'm stuck in the 90s. But this era really doesn't define me. These fucking beings and shit. These K-Rats saying on. Fuck them. Hey, yo, I love y'all, man. Real talk, yo. Donny Goines. Yo, holla at me on Twitter. Holla at me on MySpace. Facebook, whatever. I hope y'all enjoy my performance. I enjoyed a lot of your performances too. I was watching. Shout out to homie and the 555. So you killed it, Donny J. That beatbox shit was the talking ill. Homie, I heard you too. Your man that was on the techno shit. I saw you. Where you at? Go ahead. Crazy. Much love and God bless you. Huh?
Yeah.
Yo, put your hands together for Donny Goines, man. Top 10.